I may look like this, 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 and this, but I also look like this, and that's fine.
This is a mystery. Attach what? What am I attaching? There's so much things to attach. What? My wig, yes? My hair, my ears? My eyes?
Mother wants us to live as sisters.
Further proof that she's lost her mind.
Come, let us be a family.
We got photos back from the shoot.
Oh, ha.
At the wall and say it naturally.
Yeah!
Let people guess your zodiac.
You rap about an Audi too much. Because my Audi paid off, bitch, hush.
Shut the fuck up.
Why is she be yelling so much? If I see you in the streets, bitch, your ass is done.
The name's Akane Owari. Nice to meet ya. Yo, don't forget. Wait, now then. Hey, yo, nice to meet ya. Yahoo! Huh? You serious? Leave it to me. All right, I'm gonna do it. You? I'll beat you up.
Hey, thanks.
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to
kill.
I got a problem with separating what my head is creating from things that are real. I'm in a room hyperventilating and debating the pop of the cavities
pill.
If I get angry, I'm going to start up a riot like people on Capitol Hill.
Okay, you guys, I don't have much time. Bitch, shut up. I can't
fucking stand this bitch. Before I die, I'd like to do something nice. Take my hand and I'll take you for a ride. I made you cry. So before we die, I'd like to do something nice.
Talk to me, boy.
Identical, right down to the ascot.
Which one's the real Fred?
Allow me. Freddy, how do you feel about me?
What do you mean? You're my love, Daphne. I'm crazy about you.
And you?
Gosh. Gee, Daph, you know, I guess aside from traps and solving mysteries, my stomach's getting hurty.
Oh, Freddy, it's you!
Perhaps you have simply forgot what you signed, oh, honestly. Did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property? That wavers your say in autonomy. The conglomerate's got you in lock and key. We put the dollar.
Great, here comes the fun police.
Garnet said you'd be here, but I didn't want to believe it. Amethyst, what were you thinking bringing Steve into a kindergarten?
I don't know. We were in the neighborhood.
Pearl?
Was Amethyst really made here?
How much did you tell him?
What? You mean about the bad thing? How this bad place is where bad gems came to grow more bad gems? Is that what you're talking about?
They grew other gems here?
Amethyst, he's not ready.
Oh, but don't worry, Steven. Everything's just fine now.
Amethyst?
It all worked out. We won.
Stop.
And we shut this place down so the Earth would be safe from parasites like me.
Amethyst, that's enough.
Pearl?
Steven, I'm sorry. I never wanted you to see this horrible place.
Then why don't you just leave?
My name is Kusuo Saiki, and I have psychic superpowers. At least I can sit out the rest of the game now. Yeah, I'm not going. How many times are we gonna repeat this? Just leave me alone.
Holy crap, he's dumb.
Anyway, the kid's all yours. I'm out of here.
Cool.
The end.
Fuck you. My child is completely fine.
I don't think you oughta go off the deep end. I don't think you oughta give me a reason.
Great John on the beat, by the way.
My body different. Shorty said she tryna kick it. I'm in the mouth, son, like a dentist. Cooking up, I'm in the kitchen. Big bro wildin' tryna catch a victim. I took a L, but now I'm back, game winning. Look, and I'm doing well.
Show you loco, maniac, sick bitch, psychopath. Where I'm gonna show you.
15 puppies. How marvelous! How marvelous! How perfectly. Oh, the devil take it! They're mongrels. No spots. No spots at all. What a horrid little white rat. They are not mongrels. They'll get their spots. Just wait and see.
That's right, Cruella. They'll have their spots in a few weeks.
Oh, well, in that case, I'll take them all, the whole litter. Just name your prize, dear.
Space girl, a solid.
Duff is not hot.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor,
In response to not getting the attention I deserve, I have decided I will cause problems on purpose.